Let's move.
Remember, people, trigger discipline. Our mission is to find Aristide, not Caparaz.
This op is bullshit, man. What's so important about this chick that the cops can't pick her up?
They'd just be glad they didn't divert us to Armacam HQ. The recon team they sent in got ripped to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. This is your stop, guys.
That's a lot of stairs. I think that gate's locked, dude. But you don't really want to climb all those stairs, do you? What about that door? Becket was admiring the scenery.
We've got trouble. Let's go. Under the gate, Becket. Back room clear.
Our intel shows this is a private elevator to Aristide's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system. Unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Fuck that.
Hey, somebody sure bled out fast.
Probably took one to the aorta.
The aorta? You think it was the carotid or the subclavian artery?
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a sign of insecurity.
We need to find Aristide now.
Agreed. Vox, secure the lobby. Red, take the stairwell. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs? What the fuck, Top? It's like 1,000 fucking stories.
Like I give a shit.
What is it?
Fuck! Ah, son of a bitch!
He's bleeding.
Damn it!
I'll stabilize him. Stokes, Becket, get moving.
Body armor stopped most of the rounds, Top, but one got through.
How bad?
Not good, but he'll live.
You all right, Keen? They think they hit my aorta. Man, give it a rest.
Hell of a view, huh? All right, Becket, it's just the two of us. Stay sharp. I'm counting on you.
Remember to check your target, people. Nobody shoot Aristide.
Remember, we need her alive.
Contact.
Or we don't get our bonus.
Waste them!
We need backup!
Becket, come on!
Move up! And I don't like problems!
You head through here, I'll find another way in.
Bastard that cleans up messes for the board of directors. I'm dead if they find me. just picked you up on the security system. Be careful. There's a lot of them. Head for the master bedroom. There's a hidden door. Shit. Someone's jamming the signal.
Can't go on. She's too dangerous.
You're telling me to seal my daughter away.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
Sergeant Becket, where's the rest of the team? We don't have much time. You and your squad are the only hope of stopping Alma. My God. It's her. That stubborn son of a bitch probably just killed us all. Sergeant Beckett, what's wrong?
What is it?
Thank you.
get them aboard. We don't have much time.
Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
This shouldn't be happening.
That doesn't work.
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart. He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to
get it done.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
CFNBC is just now getting this information on the story. They're calling it.
Sergeant Becket! Thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanek's men are attacking the facility. I can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Careful, Sergeant Becket. You're about to stumble into an ambush.
This is a secure channel. Identify yourself. He must be monitoring us on the security cameras.
How much of this junk we gonna burn?
Chickpea. You must be part of Project Harbinger. Only way to explain why Aristide would have brought you here.
Commander, we spotted him heading for the main entrance.
Roger that. On my way. Don't let them escape. Samuels, finish up here. This sucker's not going anywhere.
Thank you.
charges on the supports. Bringing this whole damn place down.
It all has to do with Project Harbinger. I'll explain later. Just haul ass.